In the beginning, God created the world and all its creatures. God created plants, trees, animals, and flowers. God created everything from nothing. God created everything out of love and created people to love as God loves. God gave people an intellect and free will and the ability to choose so that they could be like their creator. The symbol of creation is a globe.
Thank you.
Roswell. This was an act of faith and obedience. God made a special promise, a covenant with Abraham. God worked in and through the descendants of Abraham to unfold the plan of salvation. Abraham is known as the father of all believers. The symbol for Abraham is a ram.
Thank you.
blood shall blossom. King David was known as a man after God's own heart. The boy who was born a humble shepherd and played a harp became the greatest of all the kings of Israel. The symbol for David is a harp. God chose a holy and humble young woman named Mary to be the mother of God's Son. The angel Gabriel was sent from God to announce his plan to Mary. Mary's yes to God's plan would help bring salvation to the entire human race. The song of praise to God is known as the Magnificat. The symbol for Mary is a lily. Angels announced the good news of the baby's birth, the shepherds who came to worship him in the manger. A bright star led three kings from the east to the newborn king. They brought gifts and worshiped him. It was truly a holy night. The world would be forever changed. God became human. Emmanuel, God with us. Thank you.
people because there is no I in team. So we're all about a team here, and we're all about collaboration. And so another person who does not only a lot of work in front of the scenes, but does a tremendous amount of work behind the scenes. How about our assistant principal, Mrs. Christy Shaver? Thank you very much.